Let's put this away.
All right.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
A little shaky. What's that?
Telegram. Jim and Cindy sent it from Hong Kong. You want I should read it?
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
Dear Dylan, we couldn't be more proud if our own son was getting married. We can't wait to meet your new bride. Have a wonderful life together. Love, Jim and Cindy.
You know they're just glad I'm not marrying Brenda, don't you?
Speaking of Brenda, I've got one here from jolly old England. You want to hear it?
Sure, why not? Hey.
One you have on. Dear Dylan, she must be something to get a ring on your finger. I guess this settles the Brenda Kelly issue once and for all. Sorry I can't be there for your big day, but I want you to know, even with an ocean between us, I will always love you. Brenda.
Well, I appreciate you telling her for me, Brandon. I don't think I could have done it.
Showtime, buddy.
Yeah, I guess this is it, huh?
You know, it's not too late to bail out on this. I do have a small jet warming its engines on a runway in Burbank.
Very funny, Brad.
Just doing my job as the best man.
Well, tell you the truth, I've never felt better about anything in my whole life.
Let's go.